there's anyone that can help us all kind of work together, collaborate, be on rhythm together, if he can do it with a group of 6, 7, 8-year-olds, he certainly can do it with a group of us. So we welcome Samba here and thank him.
Just let the body, the mind, and the soul exercise it.
As you do every single day at work. Every single day you leave home with your mind, your body, and your soul. And you come to the workplace. What's your name?
Lori.
Lori, man, coming with a smiley face. We'll take it. What's your name?
Nimek.
Nimek will be very, very grumpy because he had to leave his bed. But we'll take it.
That's true.
You know what's funny? Besides Eric, everybody's smiling and not in a good mood.
Also do have a healing drum. When I brought mine, my daughter was sick, and I'm like, oh, we're going through a lot. We're going through trauma without knowing what it is. We're going through a lot of burnout without knowing. How many of you guys get tired sometimes at work?
In West Africa. What's the capital of Senegal? What's the capital of Senegal? Oh, come on, guys. One, two, and three. Okay, that question is dead.
Yeah.
Well, the answer is Dakar. You remember that race when they said the Dakar, where the cars and the motorcycles are going this and that? Yeah, that's the Dakar rally. Now, how do you, this is very easy now. How do you say thank you in Wolof? Wolof is the Senegalese language. How do you say thank you? One. Huh? Jerejef.
Lendo Lake Nangada.
That's not my fault. Let's blame it on John.
That was awesome.
John.
Yeah. John, what were you thinking?
Come on. You just walked in. Queen, what's your name?
Oh, Lillian.
Lillian, how was it?
Oh, I enjoyed it. Oh, yes. Thank you.
No. We don't say thank you here, though. Guys, what do you say?
John.
No.
Jerejef.
Jerejef John
Plummer. Jerejef John.
Jerejef
John.
Jerejef
John. Jerejef John.
Good. What do you think? Great experience. Amazing experience.
But now, how about this? Let's not let him get away with it. Why was it great?
when you're playing the instruments along with everybody in concert, I mean, you just feel a sense of oneness and collaboration and unity with everybody.
But that's not new, though. You do that every single day you come in this place because you're always synchronizing with everybody.
But not at this point.
What do you mean?
At this point when you're creating music. We can look at spreadsheets or we can look at numbers and have meetings. But this has a different aspect to it.
Jeff. One more. Yes.
I felt like the whole time I was worried about not messing up because I didn't want to let my peers down. I didn't want to mess up the beat because then you would have pointed me out and made me go up there again.
That was the one and only test, though. But you do that every day.
I know. I make sure I don't mess up.
So
or
see,
I try to.
So you reveal yourself. You never let your team down.
I do.
Well, John, let's put that into account for the next review. Eric.
I think for me it touched on four major existences: social, spiritual, mental, and physical. This is physical, spiritual, you feel in the balance and you feel in the reason of the group. Mental, a language that we can't speak, some mental exercise there. So I think it touched on all four.